Three defenders start by running out to a cone opposite them. As they get to the cone, a coach will pull one of the defenders out. The attacking team must identify where that hole is and put a ball carrier through that hole so you can penetrate through the defensive line. It's a good drill because it will improve vision, decision making, communication, and general catching and passing skills.